Okay, it's time for Quest for Semi-Glory. We're back to Darkest Dungeon. Last time, I feel like we got a pretty fair start. After four little dungeon things, we only lost one dude. And he was kind of weak anyways, so not a huge loss. But let's keep going. Radiant mode, because I'm a little weak little baby when it comes to Darkest Dungeon for now. Sunken faces of passersby. Oh, wow. All right, more recruits, even though our party is fucking full as hell here. However, we should be able to, if I remember how to fucking do this, I should be able to upgrade this so I can get more people. Oh, but I need 8 deeds, but maybe I can get some more deeds going on here. Trade crests, trade heirlooms, trade portraits. Oh, I can only trade this? I can only trade busts? Oh, wait, no, there we go. Wow, okay, I can get 3 deeds for 2 of those. I've got a lot of crests, though. Let's see what we can do with those. 6? No. 3 for 1 deed, huh? Oh, that's a lot. And how many deeds? I need 8 deeds. Holy shit. Really? For serious, man? I don't know. This seems like a lot. Maybe we just go with who we got, and then we'll do this later. That seems like a good idea. Who do we have incoming here? An occultist, a vestal, a crusader, a highwayman, an antiquarian, and an arbalist. I think we've got everybody. Like, I think we've got all of those already. And I kind of want to stretch my legs with a few of the newbies. Although it might be a bad idea because they're super weak and probably not a good mix. But, you know, probably nothing ventured, nothing gained here. So let's see what we got. I do have a lot of cash. So maybe we can up some of our weapons and shit. Or some of our skills or what have yous. I need 6 portraits. We can do that right from here, though. So I need another portrait. I can get rid of 3 busts or whatever for a portrait. And maybe, we need more crests, too? Ugh. Alright. Instructor mastery. Fuck
every
yeah.
Every creature has a weakness. The wise hero trains for what he will face.
Alright. So who are we gonna send out? Let's send out... but all these are locked, huh? Oh, because they gotta be, like, level 1 or whatever. Ah, shit. That's kind of shitty. But I guess that's okay. That's okay. We can, like, super beef our other folks here and hope for the best. Let's definitely up there upgrade that. Let's, upgrade our stun. Probably just be upgrading everything at this point, to be honest with you. Can I upgrade the dudes that are off and away? No, huh? Probably should have upgraded them before I told them to go do shit. Alright. Since I use my highwayman quite often, so let's get him a little upgrade. The grape shot was actually pretty rad. Tracking shot I didn't use all that often. Oh, but this one's actually pretty good too, so let's do that. Let's just blow all our hard-earned cash on everything. Everything that we use. Under Jardin. Pressing fire. The rest of these I don't really use all that much, so it's like, whatever. I mean, these guys I can't upgrade anyways because they're level 0, which is kind of garbage, if you ask me. Kind of garbage. But whatever. What are you going to do? What are you going to do sometimes? Hey, Omega Weapon. How you doing? Good to see you. So I think we've kind of upgraded everything we possibly can. All right, our healer's off at the tavern, so we'll upgrade her later. This dude's off the abbey. Hopefully he doesn't see anything too frightening that'll scare him off the abbey forever. All right, well, let's see what we got. Let's go with our newbies. So what do we got? It's suicide. It's not suicide. Quit being a whiny bitch. Skirmish, which probably isn't the best. A skirmish, a cleanse. Oh wait, all right. All these are short. Okay. Oh wait, what's with the little campfires here? I have to figure what the fuck that means. All right. So, let's bring in some noobs. A few of the noobs. Like Goddard. I gotta make sure I'm doing this right. So he's kind of a frontline man. Oops. Goddard's a little bit of a frontline man, so we'll put him out front. Dupont? Dupont, how are you, man? What are you? Oh, he prefers to be in number two. All right. But he's got Demonomania. And Warren, he's the Warren phobia. The Warren's phobe. But he looks like a sort of a melee-ish character. Okay, who else are our newbies here? Macy? Adjuster? He prefers to be in slot number three, so that's fine. And Tardif? Put in number four. What's she good with? Oh, she's good at, she's a support. What do we got? Festering Vapors? A Nervous Stabby Stab, Invigorating Vapors, and a Protection. All right, that's good. That's good. I think despite all these people being noobs, I think that's a good mix of them. So let's get going. Let's bring a lot of torches. Let's bring 10. Oh, we can only have a stack of 8. Okay. Let's bring 8 torches. And a couple shovels, and a couple keys, and some bandages. And some Oregon Trail food. And we should be good. We don't have an anti-venom. Let's take one anti-venom. Maybe two, just in case. And we should be good. Alright, let's go. Let's fucking go. I forget where we're going. I forget what we're doing. But let's go. Let's do it.
These salt-soaked caverns are
teeming with pelagic nightmares. Ooh, pelagic. That's a great word.
Must be flushed out.
That's like, let's see, 3, 4, 5, 6. That's like a 10-point Scrabble word right there. Hmm. Okay. Let us embark. Let's go to that room first, since it's way the fuck back. Alright, so who? Oh, we got a leper. Okay. That doesn't seem like a great class, to be honest. To be a leper, but it looks like he's got that face mask to protect him. He's got some good shit going on. What's this dude? A bounty hunter. Alright. Bounty Hunter's good. Antiquarian's probably good support. And we got a jester, just in case. Let's have the jester open this. An empty sack. Alright. That is okay. Oh, it's a trap. Oh, it's a tarp. What did that do? I think it just freaked him out. It didn't actually do anything. Okay. Alright, that's fine. We got a chest. Oh my goodness. And we surprised him, so fuck off. Alright, who's first? The jester. A stab. A harvest. Ooh. Ooh, a slice off. Let's do a slice off on this badass looking motherfucker. Yeah, slicey dice. And he's bleeding. He's bleeding super good. Blight on. Ooh, that. Oh no. Alright. Get some blight, you little shit. Alright, we got a good one. Collect a bounty. Ooh, marked, huh? Finish him! Oh, that's good for stun. Hook and slice. Alright, let's give them all. Oh, I can't do that. I can't do that to that dude. Alright, let's make sure we get the front runners. Oh, nice! Decisive pummeling. Alright. This is good. Yeah, alright, that was some good hits on that dude. He's gonna die. He's gonna die soon. Oh no, don't accuse me. What a little shit. Everybody's bleeding or doing something. Oh, now he's bleeding. That's not good. Is it kind of ironic that the dude's a fish and he's got a spear and he's the one doing the spear fishing? It seems kind of weird to me. Oh, a little coward. A little coward, huh? Wait, what the hell? They just had a turn. Why is he going twice? Come on, man. Come on, you little shit. Alright, so he's bleeding. Let's get some bandages on him post-haste. We got 9 of 15. 8 of 15. Oh, only 3, huh? Oh, I bet he's guarding or something, right? Barnacle barrier. What a shit. Alright, let's get the vapors on this dude. What is he gonna do? Spearfish. Dodge. Yeah, dodge. Called it. Fucking called it. All right. We just get a little stabby stabs on this dude. Just end him. Oh, two. Come on, man. Really? Uh-oh. Yeah, fuck you. He's just like, what? Come at me, bro. All right. Let's finish this fucker. No, miss. Oh, what? This is Octocystis. That doesn't sound good. Oh, now my leopard dude's bleeding. That's not cool. Oh, wow. Leopard dude is kind of going nuts a little bit. He needs a kill to get his shit in line. Let's see what we got. Bleeding. He's already kind of bleeding. Let's stab that dude. Yeah, eat it. Eat shit. Oh, wait. Why did he move to the front now? That's not great. Yeah, good dodge. Okay. Damn, melee, but he can't do it. Oh, because he needs to be in the front. All right, that's fine. Slice that dude up. Wow, eat a shit. Yeah. All right, it's looking real good. Everybody's okay. That dude's already poisoned, which is great. Nervous stab this guy. Yeah, that didn't look like a stab. It looked more like a chop. Let's be honest. I should have brought some more bandages. Hue. Oh, chop. Alright. Let's get that guy. Wow, what a chop. Fucking 15 ass base damage right there. I like that. Alright, then we can stab this guy a little bit. Or finale one. What does that do? Oh, he debuffs. Okay. 150% damage mod. How much has he got? Oh, yeah, let's finish him. Finish him! Yeah, fucking eat it. And then he moves back into position. I like that. I like that. Ooh, got some good shit. Portrait, some gold, a key, an unholy slayer's ring, and a minor antique. All right. Looking good. Looking good, fellas. Let's move you back into position. Everybody's looking pretty fly. Who can use this? Who can use the Slayer's Ring? Can anybody use this? Looks like it. 25% damage versus unholy and minus 2 dodge. Well, that seems kind of bad. But let's put it on our Jester. Boom. Dodge 0. What does he have for... He doesn't have dodge anyway, so it doesn't matter. So it literally doesn't matter that he's got minus 2 to dodge. All right, don't forget the chest this time, though. Let's get our Leopard Dude to go for it. Unlocked. Yeah, what we got? Oh, nice. Some gold and some crests. All right, let's go back to that room. Oh, why is she getting freaked out? Come on, don't worry about it. How's our torch doing? Still a little bit lit up. It's fine. It's all good. It's all good. We got another torch. Yeah. And some gems. All right. Looking good. Wait, wasn't the antiquarian supposed to give us like more inventory space or something like that? Or am I just remembering that incorrectly? I might be remembering that incorrectly. All right, no probs. Yeah, everybody have a meal. Oh, a trap. Hey, Sam, how you doing? God damn it. Now she's even more freaked out. Come on, man. Oh, now it's shadowy. We should probably light a torch. Let's light a torch. How do I do this? Right click? There we go. Alright, that's a little better. Let's surprise some bullshit on the opposite end here. No, nothing. Nothing in that room. Bum, 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 bum. Alright, open that box. Stashed heirlooms. Deeds and antiques. Alright. Allows you to carry larger money stacks. Oh, okay. All right, so I read that incorrectly. That guy looks nasty. Stress wave? Come on, man. Like, why are you stressing my dudes? Wow, that's a lot of stress, actually. All right, this dude needs to go fuck himself. What do we got? 14, 12, and... Two 14s and a 12. And an unholy. Oh, yeah, but I've got an unholy slayer's ring. Oh yeah. All right. Stab this mofo. Oh yeah, eat shit. Oh, and he kind of moved forward when he did that too. Yeah, what you got? That dodge animation is great. I love it. Okay. Collect bounty on this motherfucker. Ooh, curse slice. We got this dude. Gonna hew him up. Oh, double kill. Fuck you, man. Yeah. That's what we'll like to see. Let's do festering vapors. Alright, he's gonna do the stress wave again. No, stop it. Alright, well that's the dude like has the least amount of stress, so that's fine. That's fine. Shall we stabby stab? Let's stabby stab. Oh! Damn it. Oh, I see. So he kinda charges forward one when he does a little stab. Oh, forward one. Yeah, I wasn't reading that. And back three. Oh, okay. Alright. I should be really paying attention to what these things do. Alright. If we just chop them up, you think they'll do it? Think they'll do it? 10? 8? Alright, that's a pretty solid hit, though. And we can finish him. Ah, what? Fuck. Alright, well, maybe we can finish him here. Slice. There we go. That's what I like to see. More crests. Another anti-queue. God damn. I really wish their stress went down more. Oops. When we finished a battle. All right, let's get you back into position here. All right, we're good. Have you be opening the box? More heirloomies. All righty. Looking good. How we doing? All right, let's light another torch. Shabooms. Oh man, look at this. Oh. Fuck, alright, we resisted the stun. Ow! Stop that. Please resist the stun. Ah, shit. Come on, man. Alright, what do we got? Alright, they're only 10s, so that's fine. This dude's gonna be a bit of a problem for me. So let's bleed him up. Let's bleed him up a little bit. Oh, I can't hit him like that, huh? All right, forget it then. Let's just beat the shit out of him. Ugh. All right, can we bleed him up with this guy? No? Ooh, clear all corpses. All right, that might be good too. All right, fine. Just chop him. Oh, come on, man. You gotta hit that shit. All right, fine. If we can't bleed him, let's poison him. No, don't do it. Wow, 6, that's bad. Ugh. No, stop it. Stop buffing your dudes, man. Stop. Alright, okay, we can bleed this motherfucker now. Bleed him! Yeah! Yeah! Oh, they resisted bleed. Ow! Stop that. Fucking... Oh, now he's bleeding. I don't have any bandages either. Oh, this is not great. All right. Fucking just beat the shit out of this guy. Okay, so they're not poison resistant, which is great. Dodge it. Oh, no. He's just like, fuck. Oh, good. Now he's bleeding, too. Oh, crappity. Yeah, fuck. Oh, did he? He just kind of. He harikari'd himself, didn't he? Nice. Alright, that'll work. Gets rid of one for us. How much we got left? We got 14 and 6. Let's do the hue. Oh, nice. Just get rid of him right away. I'm cool with that. Ow. Stop it. Already bleeding. All right, which we got left there? We got 10. Oh, uppercut. Knockback 2. And stun. Stun seems like a good thing. Let's do that. Whoop-cha! All right, he resists the knockback, but he's stunned. A little shit. All right, can we... Oh, I can only finale when I'm up at the front. Oh, I see. So you move forward with each little normal attack, and then you finale when you're at the front, and it backs you off. Okay, I can dig that. Oh, he's got a 60% bleed resistance. That's not great. All right, fine. Just stab him. Just fucking stab him then. And I really wish I had a healer. I really wish I had a healer. Oh god, six. It's not great. All right, chop him up. All right, he should be going down on this next poison thing. So let's poison that bitch. Oh no, he's still got one more, but he's stunned. Oh, but he doesn't have the poison anymore. So that's, ugh. Things are not going in a great fashion. All right, so our weakest one is probably the Antiquarian. So we'll leave her to finish off the big fuck at the front here. If we can. If and we can. Finish him. Crunch, yeah. Finishing move. All right, nervous stab. Crunch. Nice. Lots of shit. But but we're not doing great. We're pretty hurt and we've got no heals. Well, we've got some food, I guess. We've got some food. So we can get some of that. All right. That's going to have to be good enough, I guess. What do we got here? Yeah. Look inside. More gold. Alright, that's cool. A trap, a curio, and okay, looks like one more bottle. One more bottle, we got a few more rooms. Can we survive? Can we survive? Minus one speed though. Ugh. Speed 3. Oh, he's pretty fast. But he doesn't have a poison thing. What about her? She's pretty slow already. So giving her a speed down probably wouldn't matter too much. Let's give her that. Everything else is fine. We got lots of stuff. But no bandages. No bandages. Oh yeah, select a destination. Let's go here. Alright, so who does the trap affect? Is it just random, or is it whoever I pick? Ow. Oh, that's very painful bleeding. Ooh. Oh, but we know it's there, so we can do something with it, yeah? Disarmed, motherfucker. Yeah, and he's de-stressed. Ow, god, that's so painful. Stop. What is this? Corpse? Let's see what we got. Aw. Oh. Ooh, he is looking really bad. Maybe we should move him back a little bit. Let's move him back a little bit. First, let's put you back here. Second, let's put you up there. And that will have to be good enough. He is not doing great. All right. I hope that's enough. Oh, crappity. No. Who's hungry? Take 20% damage plus stress damage. Ah, fuck. What?
Requirements of survival cannot be met on an empty stomach.
Yeah, fucking whatever. He's full. How can he? Why did he take damage from hunger? Because he was full. Come on, man.
Covered injury.
Crap.
In no short supply.
Crappity crap shit crap. All right. That's great. All right. So what did he get? Masochistic. What does that mean? What does that fucking mean? Where can I find out? That doesn't tell me. I should have read the thing. Oh well. It's fine. Everybody's fine. It's fine. It's fine. I should have lit a torch. I'm an idiot. Okay. Everybody's fine. So like he could die on his next thing, right? So that's not super great. And he's super stressed. But he's my heaviest hitter, so he's gotta kinda suck it up a little bit. Light another torch. He's gonna have to suck it up. Like, we need him. We need him just a little bit. There's gonna be a battle. Oh boy, please. Yes! Alright, we get first fucking hit. We get first hit, yo. Do we have anybody that's got a healing spell? Like, anybody? Anybody? No? Son of a bitch. That's the last time I send my healer to the bar. Alright, so what can we do here? What can we do? Like, he needs to be at the front. That's unfortunate. Crunch. Alright, that's good. He's bleeding. He's bleeding pretty good. Poison that dude. And then we'll just chop the shit out of this dude. Crunch! Oh, one hit, one kill. Suck my nuts. Alright, let's try that one. Oh, he's probably gonna die in next turn anyways, because he's poisoned. So that's great. Okay, good. He went for the Jester. It's fine. Ow, seven? Oh, fuck me! Oh, two of them are at death's door. Oh, crappity. Yeah, okay, good. That dude's done. Alright, who gets the kill here? Who gets the kill? Crunch. Ugh. Oh, that's not good. We might have to run a little bit.
Or is it merely a trick of the light?
Yeah, looking. Aw, nothing in the coral. Alright, is there. There's another battle coming up, though.
Injury and despondence set the stage for heroism.
Well, maybe cowardice. We should be alright. We should be okay. Let's see what we got. Let's see what's in this room. Hopefully, we can scout a little bit. Yeah! Oh, there's a battle there. Oh no, there's a room battle there. What's my quest? Oh, 100% of room battles. Fuck! Oh, this could be a problem. Be a little bit of a little teeny tiny bit of a problem. All right, we'll see what we can do. We'll see what we can do here. Yeah, check it out. Nothing. Check it out. Nothing. All right, do we take the risk? I think we take the risk, to be honest with you. I think we take this risk and we do some crazy bullshit and come out ahead. Where are my torches? Let's torch up. Get a surprise. Let's do it. Surprised. Yeah. All right. All right. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Oh, God. This guy's going to be the problem, I think. So we got to be super cool with him. All right, how are we gonna do this here? Let's Fester Vapors that dude. And who's the dude with the double front here? Let's hope that this one hit kills. Ah, all right, that's fine. That's okay. That's okay. Ooh, but we could bleed them both. Let's do that. Crunchy crunch. All right, well, we bled him. We bled him. That's fine. Okay, that's fine. Hugh. Oh, you can't miss that! No, that's bad, don't! Okay, alright, good dodge, bro. Uh-oh, don't... Okay, good dodge, bro, good dodge. Okay, alright, he's attacking one. Oh, ow, five. Oh, man. Sorry. He's already at death's door, but he's fine. He's fine. He's fine. He can just shake it off. Just shake it off, man. Everybody's so super stressed. I am too. This is crap. No, why did you get a second turn? Fuck you. Oh, no. Oh, everybody's at death's door. Well, good thing these are the newbies. I didn't spend any money on them. It's fine. It's fine. We don't have any, like, crappity. All right, we need to start killing some dudes here. Finish him. Only two? Are you fuck? That's a finishing move? God damn it. Oh, damn it. Oh. Wah, 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 wah. All right. It's okay. It's okay. We still got this. We still got this. All right. It's all right. Let's go. Stalwart. Yeah, buff the fuck of everybody here. All right, hue him up. Hue him up. Crunch. Oh, god damn it, really? You can't be missing these. Yeah, fuck you. All right. Oh, no. Stop. Oh, no! Okay, we got it. We got to do this. Ah, shit. Shit, son. Fucking just crunch somebody up here. All right, dudes. Yeah, fuck you. All right. No, please. Yes. All right. He's just standing up to him. He's like, fuck you, man. All right. We got one. All right. Hew it up. You can't be missing that shit. No, you can't. You can't. You gotta not miss that. Damn it. All right. Well, we gotta fucking... We gotta survive this at least. There we go. Alright. At least we can run with our treasure. And we lost some people, but it's okay. Alright, good work. We got a lot of shit.
Seize this momentum.
Alright. Don't really need that. Don't really need that. Yeah, I... All the jade's kind of bullshit. I don't really need medicinal herbs. I should have been using that. Why wasn't I using that? All right, it's fine. Let's get rid of that. I want to keep the portraits. Let's eat some food. Fuck the holy water. Let's take some Crusty Crests and the emerald. And wow, we've got a lot of cash. All right, that's good. That's good. Let's get the fuck out of here. Suffer the stress of defeat. He just watched three of his buddies die. I think he can take running away. Jesus.
There can be no glory in its accomplishment.
It's fine. It's really fine. See, look at all them crests and some portraits and some more crests and a few deeds. That's fine. See, everybody's fine. See, look, he's fine. He's just halfway stressed. It's all right. And he didn't even get a level for that? Oh, I guess because we didn't finish, right? So it's like...
Their customs are curious. Generosity is notoriously short-lived.
50% trinket cost. All right. Works for me. Double vision after a long night of drinking. You were there for a week. How did you not get, like, super hungover and then recovered? He's got an unquiet mind, but at least they recovered some stress. You know what I'm saying? Alright, that's fine. That's fine. Everybody's fine. Everybody's fine. It worked out for the best. We had some newbies. They couldn't cut it. Now they're dead. That's how it goes sometimes. Alright, so who's super... Vupont is super stressed, so he's gotta go do something. Let's send him to the tavern, I think. Ugh, really? How do I get more spaces? Alright, well, Vupont, go get your drink on, man. My friend. Although we need four portraits. Can we get some four portraits up in here? Please? Trade some crests. Oh, it's 12 crests to get that. No. A four port. What? Ugh. Oh man, that's all of my busty busts. All right, fine. Do that.
With enough ale, maybe they can.
There we go.
Good against the horrors below.
All right, Dupont, go take a load off, man. You had a rough day. You had a rough day. I will grant you that. All right, but we need to get some dudes like totally pumped here. We already did this one. Who just came back from the bar? Picard came back from the bar. Uppity up. She's our healer, so we need her along for the next one. Faux show. And portraits, such short supply. Wait. Durjardine. What can we do for you? Oh, we already got you. All right, we should take our newbie occultist with us next time, I think. But we can't upgrade anything because... Oh, wait. Whoops. I spent some money on him. That's okay. Really bad at this. I don't know if you want me... naming people after you, considering we lost 3 of 4 in the last one. Plus, I'll get super attached, and I don't want to do that if we're going to be losing a lot of people here. What was I doing here? Yeah. Oh, okay, I can unlock those, but I can't. Alright. 225 is pretty cheap. Let's just fucking upgrade everything. Alright. Reynold? Fuck, why did I leave? Boom, boom, boom. A battle heal would be super good. But I can only have 4 skills, so that makes me a little bit... I never use Bulwark, so let's get Battle Heal in there. Who else? Who else? Who else? Bassett? Did we already... Yeah, we already upgraded Bassett. Pretty good. Battle... See, there's another heal. And it cures shit, too. Oh, but it only heals for 1. That's garbage. Alright, I think we might be good here. Let's go. Let's take our healer. Hey, game over. How you doing? My highest... Actually, I have 1 level 2. Our big-ass tanky dude is level 2. But that's it. That's it. Let's... Oh, man. All right. I want to take my my newbie occultist. And we'll take... Who's this? I think this is our ranged person. Yeah. Oh, she wants to be in the back. What about the occultist? God, everybody wants to be in the back. Not everybody can be in the back, please. All right, let's say no. All right, who else we taking? Who else we taking? We don't have any other newbies. Oh, I didn't go to the thing. Can we go back? I didn't go to the stagecoach and get some more newbies. I already have all these. I already have all these classes, like... Like, it'd be a bad idea, because I want to be well-balanced. I want to be a well-balanced team. So no, we're gonna embark. We could go to the cove? For a skirmish? Oh, that's the one we just failed. We probably shouldn't do that one again. Or maybe we should, now that we've got some people. Like, some good people with us. Who are we taking? Should we take our highwayman? Or maybe we should take, what's his face? Let's go back, actually, to the blacksmith. Where's the blacksmith? There we go. We need to get some people some weapons. Like a crossbow. And a better sword. And whatever this guy uses. Oh, but I can't. So he needs to be level 1. How about this dude? What does he use? A cudgel. Alright, that's fair. That's fair. Vupont's at the bar, so he doesn't care. Everybody else is at level 2. We can't upgrade that dude. What about armor? Can I get better armor? What do I need for armor? 8 and 8. Well, fuck. That's not gonna happen for a while. You got a leper? I do. No. My leper died. My leper died. An abomination I have not seen yet. Looks like everything else is good. Where's the graveyard? Here we go. Yeah, he died. He died. He was doing like some super pro come at me bro poses too, but he just couldn't take it. Just could not stand up to it. All right. Let's get our Houndmaster, yeah? Okay, he likes being number 2. Maybe we should take Reynold with us. Yeah, he likes being out front. All right. Let's get going. Alright, so what have we learned? We have learned that I need to take every bit of food that I can, because I run out of food, and we need more bandages. No herbs, let's take a couple keys, take 8 torches is fine, a couple shovels. Purge evil. Alright, well, that'll have to do, I guess. Alright, let's go. Higher level characters refuse to go into level 1 dungeons. I don't know. I haven't really gotten that far. But I'm assuming yes.
These salt-soaked
okay. All right. All right.
Magic nightmares. They must be flushed out.
They must be flushed out. We're going to flush the fuck out of them. That's what we're going to do. All right. Yeah. All right. Just go do it. Yeah. You had to touch that fish corpse, didn't you? Oh, he's compulsive. That's why. Oh, wait. Can I swap out shit? How do I I can't. I have to do that in like the... I can't change on the fly, huh? Damn it. Well, that's all right. Oh, wow. All right. Yeah, you go touch that fish, man. All right. We got some good shit out of that. Oh, wow. Old food. More food. Ugh. I don't know if I'd eat whatever came out of a dead fish, but whatever. It's fine. 10% damage minus 4 dodge. Does anybody have no dodge? She's got no dodge. Got 10 dodge, 5 dodge. All right, well, it doesn't matter. There you go, have some more damage. She's getting freaked out for no reason. Oh! Merry Fishmas. A lot of fishes here. All right, what do we got? What do we got? What do we got? Ow! Bleed, bleed, bleed. Yeah, fuck you. Plus 15% damage versus Eldritch. Yeah, plus 15% damage versus Eldritch. Fuck you. Oh, curse snap. Yeah. Awesome. All right. Crunch. Oh, one shot, one kill. All right, now she's getting into it. I don't have a double hit, do I? That's all right. Oh, come on. God has poor aim. Ow, 7. Fuck you, man. Ah, yeah, that's right. Get back. All right. Crunchy crunch. He's like double bleeding now. Ow. That's right. She's a healer, right? Yeah, he's done. All right. Oh, I kind of want to wait for her turn to heal them up. So let's Oh. Heal 0 to 12. All right. 5. Okay. And he resisted the bleed. Nice. That's what I like to see. Fucking heal the shit. Yeah. That's some good call. That's some good call right there. Boom. Yeah. All right. Shtabooms. Oh, I didn't buy any herbs. Oopsie. That'll happen. But he's nearly like totally up there again, which is great. Plus he's resistant to bleed apparently. 50%. Not bad. Not bad. All right, that was a good clear. Oh, hello. Surprised. Yeah, fuck you, bitches. Let's surprise the shit out of you. All right, what do we got? 12, 14, 14. Let's, this dude's kind of dangerous. Let's, yeah, what a crit. Fuck. And he's bleeding too, so he's probably dead. He's probably dead next round. Weakening curse, minus 30% damage. That's pretty good. Eldritch? Is this dude Eldritch? He is Eldritch. Stab, stab. Oh! Nice. Alright, that's great. That's great. I like to see that. Oh, she can heal self for 3, huh? Alright, let's get this dude out of there. Yeah! Kerchunk. Give them no quarter. Alright, and we still got like heavy hitter dude coming up, so. Crunch! Oh, one shot, one kill. Oh, he only bled for one, though. Please miss, please miss, please miss. Damn. Fuck. That almost been perfect. All right. What's your bleed resist here, buddy? 50%? I like those odds. 1? Ah. Okay. At least he resisted. Oh, come on. I wanted to heal. All right. That works. We doing good. We doing good. Can we do something with this? I don't know why we're using a shovel to bust down some wooden debris, but whatever. It's fine, I guess. It's fine. Oh, it's super dark. Getting dark. All right, you want to touch this corpse? Yeah, you can touch that corpse. All right. Let's get some torches. This is kind of This is kind of getting kind of a little bit dangerous. Let's see if we can't surprise some motherfuckers up here. Nope. Oh, yeah, surprise. Damn. All right, it's okay. It's okay. All right. So, how are we gonna do this? How are we gonna take care of business? Ooh, we could stun him. That'd be a good idea. I think that'd be a real good idea. Let's stun him. Fuck you. Yeah, stun you, bitch ass. All right. Eldritch. Is he Eldritch? He is Eldritch. Is he Eldritch? He is Eldritch. Also crit. Eh? 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 Eh, 5 is pretty good. All right. Miss. Oh, fuck! Reeling. Holy shit. Bastard. Yeah, fuck you. Ooh. All right, we need some heals. 4 only, come on. Why are you giving me the low ball there? All right, he's still stunned though. So that's, well, he was stunned that turn, I guess, so. All right, let's try it. Only 5, come on, man. You gotta do better than that. My heavy hitter. And he's still resistant against stun, so. Ugh, I don't like this. Please bleed? Yeah, fuck you. Alright, let's get this guy out of here. Let's just fuck him. Let's just get him out. No, stop stressing my guys out. Yeah, that's right, you better miss. Ah, Jesus, 7. No, 9, fuck you, come on. Oh no, no. Heal. Why are you giving me the 4s? Where are the 6s? Where are the 6s, my friend? Alright, he's guarding that dude. Whatever. He can fucking guard that dude all he wants. As long as we fucking... Yeah, eat it. Okay. What do we got? 9, 14, 12. This dude needs to go the fuck away. Ah, he's not bleeding, though. God damn, 6. No, man, stop stressing my tank out, bro. He needs heals. There, okay, so there's a slightly better roll. I kind of want to heal him again, but this is too good. Oh, you can't be missing, man. You cannot. You gotta stop missing. That was a wasted turn. All right, can we at least get him out of there? Nice, good crunch. Good crunch. Oh, crappity. Stop buffing this dude. That's not super great. All right, we need heal. We're going to keep healing our tank. He's out there. He's out the front. Taking it on. All right, this guy needs to go fuck himself. Yeah, nice. Get rid of that shit. Shall we try to stun him? I think that's a good idea. Yeah, fuck you. All right, this time I'm gonna heal him. 5 only, fuck. And resist bleed. All right, that's good. That's good. Yeah, all right. Oh, he can also heal himself. So let's do that. Aw, this is adorable. Okay, that's good. Let's heal our tank man again. Nice, there's a good roll. Plus 6. Crunch him up. Oh, you hate to see that happen. All right, that was good. That was a little bit better. It was a little bit better. We got lots of stuff too. Oh yeah. All right. Compulsive dude, you want to go open that chest? Go open the chest. Yeah. Contents are mine. Fuck yeah. All right. Right. It's looking good. It's looking real good. We can scout it up. We've got a trap and a room battle. Ugh. Looks like we got at least 3 battles ahead of us, so. But we can disarm this trap. We're gonna have our Beastmaster go do that. Nice. Do I have anything that can heal me in between battles besides food? But I probably shouldn't waste that. Although I do have a lot of food, don't I? Don't I have a second stack of food somewhere? Oh, right here, right here. All right, let's eat some food. Oh. Oh. Oh.
Go.
And one more for you. And that looks pretty good. How's our torch? We still got some light. What's next? A room battle. Let's light another torch. All right. Surprise these motherfuckers. Oh, this doesn't look great. This isn't looking super great. Oh, this isn't looking great. Oh, no. Crappity, why is it? Oh, fuck. All right, it's fine. Stun, please. All right, looking good. Let's get some. We could stun two of them. That would probably be a good idea. Damn it. No stun that time. All right, stab this motherfucker. Make it count. Five. Oh, where's the crits? Nine. Yikes. All right, it's okay. We're gonna bust the shit out of this dude. Oh, there, have your own nine. Crap. Oh, fuck. So painful. What is he doing? No, 10, come on. Why don't my heal spells do 10? Fuck off. Oh, that's gross. Shit. Can we run? We can run, but that's a coward's way out. Ah, oh, fuck me. 10. Healed 10. Come on, man. That's dumb. Is he still resistant to stun here? 65%. Fuck. But can you bleed? You can bleed. Thank you. No. Ow. All right. That was slightly less bad. All right. There's an 11. Fuck you. Ah, crappity. Oh. Oh, 7. Yeah, you can't freak out my occultist, son of a bitch. Alright. The rest of these dudes need to die, please. Bleed? Yeah, bleed. You bleeding? Yeah, you bleed. Ow, 8. Son of a bitch. Yeah, arg. Very painful. Right, well, I kind of need is like plus 15% damage though, otherwise I would heal him. Come, you can't be missing, man. No, you gotta stop missing. All right, well, one shot, one kill. Fuck you. Oh, please don't. Is he okay? Oh no, he's bleeding too. That's not great. No, you're fine. Don't worry about it. He's fine. See? You got 6, you're fine. Oh, come on, he's got 1 left, fuck you! Ah! Alright, he's done in his next turn though, because he's still bleeding. Stop with the stress wave! Stop it. Stop it, man. You gotta bleed now. Oh, he's dead, no! Wait, why did he go? I didn't want to hit him, I wanted to hit this guy. Oh, I couldn't because he was too far away. Ah, shitsies. All right. We're gonna have to risk this. 7? 7's a pretty good roll. And he's already bleeding. That doesn't matter. 6? 6 is a good roll. Please don't. Please miss. 3? All right, 3's probably okay. Ow. Oh, I should use bandages. What am I doing, idiot? All right, let's see here. We can't attack any of those dudes, can we? Oh, but I don't think I have anybody that, well, excuse me, does shit with marked targets, do they? Oh, this guy sure as fuck does. Oh yeah. All right, Bulwark of Faith on this motherfucker, or. Oh, on self. Crappity. Alright, well, he's the fucking tank. It doesn't matter. Damn it. Damn it. Yeah, wow, they're just super buffing him. That's all right. That's okay. Please. Yeah. What do we got here? Demon's pull. Pull two. Clears all corpses. That's a good idea. Yeah. All right. Time to get fucked. Let's heal this guy. Five's a pretty solid roll. And now Smiteroony. Alright, seven's pretty decent. Pretty solid. Alright, he's defending his other bro back there, so that's fine. No, don't you okay, alright. That was eight only. Alright, let's just get a little healing going on here. Stabby stabs. Oh, that's three misses in this battle, you little shit. Fucking open your eyes and stab the dude. Fine, just fucking... Oh god, three only? Please. Please miss. Like, why do they always hit? That's so garbage. Stop stressing my tank out. Oh my goodness. Alright, you gotta not miss the dude, alright? Please? Can we count on you to not miss the dude? Alright, you hit him, but that wasn't great. Please stun him. Alright, that's cool.
A blazing star is born.
Okay. Alright, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna... Seriously? For fuck's sake. Alright, at least they're missing too. Fucking shit. Stab somebody. Thank you. My goodness. Alright, he's gone. He's gone. Let's heal again. Nice. Please let me outspeed him. Thank you. And smack. Thank you. Oh my goodness. Alright. There we go. Good work, everybody. You didn't panic. That's what I like to see. Got a lot of shit, though. What can we do to clear up some shit? Let's have some food. Everybody gets a meal. Everybody eats tonight. Good work. Oh, we get to scout, too. Alright. Oh, and there's another room battle there? Fuck. Gonna be a lot of fighting. Be a lot of fighting going on here. Another torch. Alright. Alright, you want to open this chest? Alright, you said something about using a key on a chest. Let's use a key on a chest. No effect. Oh, and that... Aww. That wastes the key. Alright, that's fine. Still booty, ha! I like booty. Some good booty right there. Why is she still freaking out? Oh, why do they get to go first? Fuck you, man. Fuck you. Alright, it's okay. It's okay. Alright, we ready for this, though. We ready to fucking... Boom, chop him up. Stop, don't. Please, five, ow. Stab, there you go. There's a solid nine, I like that. Don't do it. Yeah, that's right. Okay, what are we gonna do with this guy? We're gonna smite this motherfucker. Oh, he's not dead? Really, seriously? Fuck. All right, it'll be a new turn after this, but. How much? 6 to 13. All right, let's see what we can do. Yeah, toast. Eat shit. Stop. Stop stressing my healer out. She just got back from the bar. Stop stressing her out. Ow, nine. Fuck you. Get some healing in there. Ugh. Yeah, crunch it up. Alright, four is a pretty low roll. It's just, well, I guess we can stun him, huh? Be a good idea. Oh, I can't, because he's too far away. Hmm. Alright, fine. Just beat the shit out of him. Fuck everything. Just beat the shit out of him. All right, how we doing? 18 to 21 is pretty good. Blackjack him, I guess. Nice, okay. Pull him forward. Oh, he's dead. Fuck you. Okay, all right, that was well fought. Well fought.
Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end.
How's our torch? We still got a good torch. Of course, goes out. Ah, no, this is so bad. All right, it's okay. Let's blackjack that motherfucker with a crit. Good work. Nice. That's what I like to see. No, stop stressing him out, man. Come on. He's fine. He'll just fucking walk it off. Oh, ow. All right, like, this dude needs to go away immediately because he's just such a heavy ass hitter. There we go. These dudes just pretty much protect their shit, so whatever. Ah! Give me some better rolls than four, you fucker. Alright, it's just that dude. He's gonna protect his little D-bag behind him. Okay, alright, what can we do with these fellas here? Can we bleed him? I think we can bleed him a little bit. Ah, not that time, though. No. Stabby stab there. Don't. Alright, that's fine. What did he just do? Alright, five's a better roll. Stop. Okay, good dodge. Good work. Stop. Oh, five. Alright, well, five and five. That's fine. Guess what? Bam! Oh, six. That was terrible. Come on, man. All right, now you're bleeding. Now you're bleeding super good. Oh, God, two? Really? All right, let's get another heal on him. All right, think we can take him out? Think we can just smite this motherfucker? Wow, that is a shit roll. Ow. Oh, now he's bleeding too. That's not great. No, stop. Okay, good. Oh. Alright, we got lots of bandages though. Let's do that shit up. We'll heal. Okay, we gotta keep these guys up. Stop. No! Fucking, why do they get the fucking awesome heals? That's so dumb. Alright, we need to start fucking doing some shit to these guys here. Ah, he didn't stun him anyways. No! Fuck! Why does he get a fucking... damn it. Alright, he's fine. Oh, what are you doing? No! Is he a fucking... Is he a thief now again? What does that mean? What does selfish mean? Oh, fuck, it doesn't matter. Alright, he's probably not gonna kill him in one, so let's just fucking stun him. Yeah, he's shit. It's okay, yeah, fucking buff your stun, dude. I don't care. Alright, that corpse is gone. Oh, God, so painful. He's bleeding again. No. No, why do these battles have to go so long? I don't like it. Alright, well, that's a good, pretty good roll there, I guess. No, dude! What? You can pass on turns? Then maybe that, is that what selfish means? He's a little bitch? Ah, shit. No, you can't, you're my damage dealer, man. You can't do that. You can't be doing that. Alright, let's fucking do something with this then, at least. Let's weaken him. Good crit. Yeah, nice. Way to not freak anybody out with that weird chant. Don't. Fuck. out. Now stop making him bleed. It's so bad. No, don't stress him out. Fuck you. Ah. Oh, now you're freaking everybody else out. Stop. Why? Just stop. Oh, I should have used a bandage on him. I'm an idiot. Ah, son of a... All right, this dude needs to fuck off. Don't dodge it. Come on. No. God damn it. This is not great. Yeah, all right. One shot, one kill. Fuck you. Fuck you. Please dodge. Thank you. I told him to do that. Dude, if you fucking pass your turn... Okay, he didn't pass his turn, he just moved. That's fine. That's fine. That's okay. What a dick. Jesus. Seriously. Alright, what else we got? Oh, he can't do the thing because he's too close. And he can't do the thing because he's too close. Well, that's not great. Alright, well, fine. Fucking stun him then. Oh, I care. Eh, slice and dice. Now, are we gonna try this again or are we gonna heal? We're gonna heal. Nice! Critical heal! Beautiful. Alright. Now you're gonna not be a little bitch this time, right? Okay, that's what I like to see. I don't think we're gonna be able to stun him again, but it's pretty much the only thing I can do. Nice! Alright. Hey, Boris, how you doing? Nah, I'm not salty. I'm getting into this, actually, pretty good. This is a pretty good game. This is a pretty good game. Dude, what are you... Stop! Oh, my goodness. Now he's fucking yelling at his friends for hitting the enemy? That's so dumb. Like, stop it. Fucking stop. Stop. All right, that's fine. We got it on this one anyways. Bam, eat shit. Gosh dang. Oh, success. Wow. All right. Ooh, a moon cloak. Or is it merely plus 15 prod if torch below 26, plus 10% dodge if torch below 26, plus 10% stress. How does wearing a fucking cloak make you super stressed? Is it like really dry and scratchy? Damn it. Because I kind of want it. I want it, but I don't want to get rid of anything. Can I at least... I can put it on somebody, right? Who can wear this? Can you wear this? He can wear that. Why can't this dude wear it? It's just a cloak. Oh, yeah, there we go. All right. So, wait, plus 10%... He's already super stressed. Maybe I shouldn't do that. Oh, I can't, like, fucking... Can I drag it to him? Can I not trade shit between people? Oh, well, that was a bad choice. That's okay. Oh, and I've got too much gold. Oh. All right, fine. Whatever. It's fine. Okay, cool. We're done with this place. Let's go back here. Ah, this dude is just freaking everybody else out. Oh, yeah. I gotta move you back up. All right. Selfish. What is so dumb? So dumb. Doesn't tell me what it is. Oops. That's the wrong dude. Doesn't tell me what it does, even though I'm pretty sure I know what it means, but it's all right. Crappy. It's getting even more freaked out. He's getting freaked out just by walking. Like, dude, fucking get some balls. Yeah, fine. Everybody have a meal. Ooh, another torch, though. Yeah, okay, fine. Touch the torch. Jesus. What? I've got too many torches? All right, fucking use it then. I don't care. Jesus. Oh, shit. I didn't even fucking... Nobody dodged it. Way to go. Good work. Collect ourselves. You fucking just did a crazy-ass matrix move. That's collected enough, I think. All right, I think we're just back to where we were. All right, so we've got two more battles ahead of us. Let's go. Eh? Eh? Ah, of course it goes down. Surprised at least? No. Of course not. Oh, good. Let's stress out everybody else. Yeah, fuck you. All right. It's time to Time to do some real good shit here. Only two? Come on, man. You gotta do something better. Alright, only one is fine. Oh, but he's stunned. Great. That's super good. No, stop. Yeah, fuck you. Alright. Alright, we're gonna stun. Oh, we can't stun that motherfucker. Really? Ah. Crappity. Alright, fine. Stun this motherfucker since he's the heavy hitter. Yeah. That's what I like to see. Dude. Fucking. What a dick. What a little dick. Good thing they're missing everything. Ugh. Ugh. Alright, what do we got here? We can stun another dude, but we could just fucking kill this guy. One? What kind of fucking... Alright, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine. Stabby stab. Oh! One shot, one kill. Alright. Oh, he's gonna heal him. Fuck you, man. Just fuck you. Alright, can we re-stun this bastard? I'd really prefer to stun this guy, actually, please. Yes, alright. Oh, you're not being a little bitch this time. How about you fucking... Oh, that's why he's such a weak little bitch now. Because he's super stressed. Like, is there like... Can I undo stress right now, or... Ah, fuck it. Accuse them! Nice. That was a pretty good accusation. Hit for 8. Alright, good. Unstunned, but it's fine. Alright, now can you chomp him up? One? Are you fucking... Is he bleeding? Alright, we're good. He's gonna die. Alright, can you stab him up, please? Oh, you gotta stop missing, man. You just can't... You can't miss. Alright, everybody else can miss. Alright, so he's still... Oh, crap. I kind of want to heal him. How much does he have? Alright, let's heal him. Yeah, nice. Everybody's at full. Don't pass your turn. Okay, that's fine. Alright, well, let's see. That's your last one? Alright, let's stun him. Yeah, crit the stun. Fuck you. Yeah, eat it. Alright, call it a deep. I don't care. He's gonna die anyways. I don't fucking care. Stabby stab. Ooh, nice. Good stab. Good stab. Yeah, right. Everybody's at full. Everybody's looking good. I kind of want this dude to get the final blow on him just so he de-stresses a little bit. So you do that. How much stress do you got? 115? Fuck. All right, there you go. That must have felt good. You must be pretty unstressed, right?
A trifling victory.
Oh, jeez. We don't have any room for anything. Okay, well, let's use the torch, I guess. A health stone? His speed is already 0, so let's just take that. Can we not put... All right, there we go. That's weird. A little buggy bug. More crusty crests. What can we get rid of? 250. I could probably get rid of that. Or holy water. Oh, wait. Purge evil and restore purity. Yeah. What did that do? Oh, gave him a couple buffs. All right, that's fine. That's fine. Let's get some more crests. This is how I de-stress. I guess that was a pretty good fight, considering everybody's at pretty full. He's still super stressed, but whatever, he can take it, he's the tank. Alright, you want to touch this backpack? Here, you can touch the backpack. Ugh. Food. More gold. Journal page. Oh, there we go. See, I missed reading this before, so it kind of fucking wasted itself. I don't think I need to take it, though, do I? Oh, wait. What the hell? I've got another one. Or is that the one I just took? They're not... They're both the same? 4 of 22? Oh, 19 of 22. Okay. Do I need to take those back with me? Does it matter? think it really matters. Well, just in case, I guess. 50. Okay. What do we got here? What's this? What is this? A tide pool. Maybe we don't reach into that. Maybe we do reach into that. Nice! Oh, yeah! Alright, a little buffy buff. That's cool. That's cool shit. What's coming up here? Oh, room battle. Alright, we got this. We in it. We in it. We in it to win it. Yeah, what you guys... Oh, fuck. That looks like a pretty good group, actually. Alright, it's okay. It's okay. It's alright. How are we gonna handle this? I guess we stun. Probably stun that dude. Yeah, nice crit. Good crit. Yeah, good stun. And then, and then we stab. He's stunned. We stab this dude. Nice. Good stab. It's a real good stab. All right, you got a little bit of revenge. Is he stunned? No, he resists. No, he's stunned. All right. Fuck. All right, he got his turn in, though, so that's fine. Ow! Dude! 11? Fuck you! What a little bitch. All right. Somebody's getting their asshole stunned, and it's you. There, fuck you. Eat that shit. All right. That one is mine. Which one is yours? Fine, fucking beat him, then. Just do it. There, 8's pretty good. Who else we got? Hopefully kill this guy. It's a fucking floating jellyfish. How do you miss? No, will you stop? Stop freaking your comrades out. Okay, alright. Stop with the fucking heals and shit. Don't stun him, please. Damn it. Well, he already had his turn. That's fine. Ugh. Alright, he's still stunned, thankfully. And I can't stun that dude, so I'm gonna stun this bitch. No, we're just gonna miss him all the time. That's good. That's real good. Alright, can you please just beat him to death? 5, that was shitty. This dude needs to fuck off. He's buffing all his buddies. Please do not stun him again, thank you. Oh, he's already stunned. Great. Yeah, awesome. All right. Can we stab this dude and just be done with it? No? Please. All right, thank you. Don't. 6. Fuck. Fuck. All right, get that 6 back. It's fine, I guess. If you... Are you... Okay, alright, you're just moving back. That's fine. Just kill him. Oh my god, 3. Why? Everybody is not going great. This is the last battle, thank fuck. We can't do anything with it, though. Can't do anything with this guy. Just stun him. Stun him again, please. If you could, thank you. Don't heal him. If you fucking heal him, I'd be very unhappy. Ow. Okay, that's fine. Whatever. It's just fucking whatever. Please. Thank you. Fucking thank you. No, just leave her. God damn. No. Why did you get the crits? Ow. That's very painful. Stop. Please. All right, just fucking murder him, please. Thank you. Ugh. No, don't even. Please. No, of course. He's irrational. Great. Awesome. That's gonna help.
Reeling, gasping, taken over the edge into.
Ah, god damn. All right, she's not a Death Doria, so that's something. What can we do with this? We can't even use that one. Alright, please stun. Just like fucking... Thank you. Ugh. Of course he dodges. Of course. Why the fuck not? Why the fuck not? Can't really do anything with this guy since he's such a little bitch. Ah. Ugh. Alright, what do we do? Let's buff himself, I guess. He's being selfish. Fine, just buff the fuck out of him. Don't even. Yeah, let's stress him out even more. That's a great idea. Alright, for serious. Fuck off. Get up here. Yeah. Oh, now you're at the front. What you want? What you got, motherfucker? Yeah. Get your shit beat in. Alright, alright. This time. This time you're not gonna miss. For fuck's sake, really? Oh, jeez. No, dude! Fucking... Oh my god. Are you serious? Now he's not moving because... Oh my god. This man... I swear, this man... is not doing what he should be doing. Alright, he's just gotta wait, I guess. Because he's not doing shit. Ugh. This man. This guy, please... Please just kill. Thank you, one shot, one kill. Alright. Alright, it's fine. We can club him, we can try to stun him. I mean, we're just... whatever. Yeah, nice, see? Fucking take notes, Mr. Selfish Crusader Man. Fuck. Mount, so too will resistance. Fuck. Alright, we gotta leave some gold. Quest complete. But I want what's in this room. So fucking, let's continue. What we got? Strange presence. Fucking, get the, oh shit, no. Get the occultist dude in there. Touch. Oh good, yes, debuff me, please. Please, daddy, debuff. Alright, I think that's only temporary. Let's get the fuck out. At last, wholesome marine life. Jesus Christ. That took way too long. Fucking selfish ass crusader man just made that more of a pain than it needed to be. Oh. Fuck. At least we got us some busty busts and a lot of deeds and some crests and a portrait. Everybody's got some resolve. And our occultist dude is now level 1. But what did we gain? What did we lose? He is soft. Oh my. He is soft. Okay. All right. That's somehow appropriate for him. What about occultist dude? Misses the spot. All right. Great. He's resistant to the disease, though. That's fine. And she's got deviant tastes. All right. So she can't go to the Abbey. She can't go to the brothel. It looks like she's the designated drinker here. You know what? That's fine. I'll raise my glass to you, Picard. Woman after my own heart. All right, let's get back to town. Let's fucking do something. Caused this great foulness, and it is shameful that I must.
Are you,
to set it
serious?
Right.
Like Vupont is hogging the bar now? Ah, that's bad. That's not great. It's not really great. Reynolds, shut the fuck up, man. You got selfish. You got selfish. All right, fine. You want to fucking just... fucking whatever. Get rid of your... Oh, we'll only pray for stress relief. Oh, he can go to the Abbey then. Fuck him. He can go to the only place that nobody else will go. Fucking fine. Oh, all right. Whatever. Can we do anything with this place? We sure as fuck cannot. All right. Praying it is. Yeah, just go pray away your selfishness, you little shit. Ugh. Well, I mean, Picard, let's see, where is she? She apparently saw something in the Abbey. She saw something and she refuses to go back. Can I even... Oh, no. Wait, that's wrong. Let's go back to the Abbey. Where is it? There it is. Like, if I try, I think. No? Is she? Oh, is she over that now? Is she over that? No, she was a witness. Oh, will not take part in prayer. Okay. But she can do other shit. Intense craving for alcohol. Okay. Well. All right. What do the little skulls mean? Are those like permanent ones or whatever? Like they're done? Like I can't do anything about them? All right. We need to like have some people do some stress relief. He's like staying in there. So whatever. Who else needs to go? Hallie? Yeah, it's sure. Fine. Fucking whatever. 1500. Do it. He has had a rough day, so you know what? I won't begrudge him that. I won't begrudge him that. Even if it is a brothel. Reynolds in the Abbey. Other dude, Vupont, is still at the bar. He needs another drink, apparently. Who do we got coming in? Anybody? A Han Master, a Crusader, and Arbalest. We already got everybody of those. But maybe Pippin's not a fucking selfish ass bastard like the other dude, like Reynolds. Alright. Alright, that's fine. No, we don't need anybody else here. Can we upgrade our armor? Yes. Alright, good. Let's get some more deals on here. Four deeds. What can I trade for deeds here? Got a lot of busts. Two deeds. I think that's all I need, right? Yeah. Perfect. Bam.
A sharper sword, a stronger shield. Anything to
prolong. Oops, didn't want to leave though.
Life.
All right, so Reynolds, fuck off. Hallie's okay, but I'll probably send Mowbray in there. Get him some better armor. He's already got his better thing. Let's get you some better armor. A durable overcoat. Yeah. Styling, man. Fucking styling. More robes. Jardine, you need some armor, bro? Yeah, you need some armor. Ooh, we're running out of cash though. Let's be a little bit more miserly about this. There we go. Okay, that ups their dodge, which is great. Super good. Picard, I guess while you're out here, let's do it. Just fucking do it. Light cloth and plate. All right, that's cool. We could send her out again, I suppose. She's got the heels, the super good heels. We should send somebody to the sanitarium though. but that's gonna cost a lot of money. I hope we've got enough money to provision ourselves for next time here. Who needs something done to them? Or for them, excuse me, for them. Something done for them. We get rid of, I don't care about those two. I don't care about that one either. Get rid of slow reflex. 4,500? Fuck. Alright, well maybe not. Sorry. That is fucking expensive. Holy shit. Alright, let's determine who we're not sending. I want to send Mowbray. He hasn't been out in a while. Dismas will probably send because he's a badass. Bassett we haven't sent in a while. And probably Jardine. Adnell, you got anything like really? Ah, alright, let's get rid of that. Oh man, we don't really have a lot of money. I hope this was the right choice. We're gonna have to see. Alright, Dismas, get in there. Picard, no, you can just settle for a bit. Jardine? You can go probably the way back. Our highwayman is there. Where's our man of war? He can go out front, yeah? He's good at the front? He's good at the front. Fuck yeah, he's good at the front. Alright, and then who was the last one? Bassett. More of a supporty dude anyways. Oh, and then there's the shit. Can I sell this? I don't know if I can... well, whatever. All right, let's just back you up a little bit. All right, we got 2,600 gold. What can we take with us? Let's take some torches. That seems important. Maybe not even that many, actually. I guess we should take one shovel. And the keys, I haven't even fucking... Yeah, let's take one key just in case, I guess. Food's important. Let's take 10 food. Maybe one more bandage. Another bandage. Maybe another shovel just in case. Okay, that looks good. That looks good. That looks good. Let's go.
All right.
Oh shit. What did I just click on? Ah, crappity. I just kind of clicked something. I don't know what I clicked. I guess it's fine. It's fine. All right. Let's go. Let's go do some shit. Got our man at arms. I keep calling him the man at war, but that's fine. It's fine. It's fine. What do we got here? A bookshelf. We'll send our scientists to go read some books. Crap. No, why you... It's just books, man. They can't hurt you. Just... Oh, all right. Well, there's a shovel.
Even the cold stone seems bent on preventing passage.
Oh, we got it. We got a battle. Got ourselves a battle. Don't. Oh, it's the wine throwers. Fuck you. All right. Oh, they're really weak. I don't want to waste a grenade on them. Noxious blast, which will cast 4 points per round for 3 rounds. Holy shit. None of these guys are really that fucking strong, so let's just fucking do it. Bam! Eat shit. Yeah, de-stress, man. You earned that. Dodge it. Fuck, 8. Really? I don't have a healer. Shit. Don't! Stop throwing your wine at my sniper! Or whatever she is. Arbalist? Arbalist. Just fucking stop, man. Just stop it. Alright, well. There. Let's see what you got. Oh! One shot, one kill. Yeah, fuck you. Alright, ranged. Damage, what do we got? 5 to 11 damage roll? Nice! The 11! Fucking natural 20 roll right there. And let's beat the shit out of this guy. 9's pretty solid. It's just one short, but whatever. Yeah, oh, he's gonna do one more little fucking wine toss. God damn it. Son of a bitch. What an idiot. Little asshole. Fucking drink that shit. Don't toss it away. Alright, whatever. Scrape shot blast. Ba 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 ba. Alright. Damn it. Like, is there like a healing potion or something I can get later? Like, like having only one healer and having her like super stressed is not great. Like, not super good. Alright, we got a room battle coming up though. Let's use a torch. And surprise the fuck out of these guys. Come on, surprise. Alright, all these guys are kind of super dumb as well, so let's plague them up. God, that looks so much like Plague Knight. It's awesome. Snipe. 10? Alright, what are we thinking here? 4 to 8. 6% crit. Oh, 20% crit would be super good for, like, this guy. Actually, I should probably take on these guys since that, Alright, let's do it. Bonk! Oh! 11! What a roll. Good roll, good roll. Kind of want to soften them up a bit, but... I'll bleed this guy nice and good. Only 4, though. How do you resist bleed? Because he's a fucking skeleton. Of course he's going to resist bleed. How dumb is that? Alright, what do we got on this? 5 to 10, fucking smashy smash. Nice. Good roll. Yeah, eat it. Nice. Wow, that blade is really good. Miss. Ow, 4. Miss. Ow, 4. Miss. Ow, 4. Oh, 7. That's even worse. Fuck. Wow, why are they going after her so much? That is dumb. That is kind of super dumb. All right. Actually, suppressing fire. Bum, 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 bum. All right, good. Don't. Fuck. Ow. Don't even. Stop. No. Why? Why are you doing that so much? I don't have any self heals. Wow, she's just getting beat to shit. There, let's do that. None of these do heals. Ugh. Not like it matters. I mean, this dude's gonna die on his next turn and bellow. Yeah, do it. Ah, okay. He yelled so hard that dude died. Again. He killed the undead with his yell. That's fucking rad. It's so metal. Alright, good. Fucking loot the shit. God, do I not have like some healing stuff besides food? Ugh, it'll have to do, I guess, but shit. Alright, another torch, that's fine. Whoa, whoa, oh no. Don't you be, don't do it. Ow, Jesus. Alright. 5 to 11, here's, come on. One shot it, one shot it. Oh, you hate to see that happen, what a dick. No throwing your wine at me today. Fuck. What's this dude, 8? Oh! 2 for 2. Which is the stun? Here's the stun. I don't want this dude doing anything, so fuck off. Yeah, nice. Guess what we're gonna do here? We're gonna fucking crush the shit out of this bitch. Oh! 3 for 3! Oh! Oh, this dude's done. He is done. He has got no chance. Noxious blast. Fuck you. Crush that bitch. Crush him. Yeah. Oh, super good. Nice. Good work, everybody. Good work. All right, we're gonna try this. We're gonna try this again. Try to read some shit. Yeah. That's what I like to see. Back in the warrens, among the rings, we have companions, wounds too severe to allow the completion of my tasks. Ring in my pocket, blah, 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 blah. Yeah, yeah, okay. That's good, good chat, good chat. God, why is he getting freaked? Oh, because it's darker now. We know what's in this room? We don't know what's in this room. Just in case then, I guess. Ah, surprise? Damn. Ooh, these guys look a little bit meaner. Oh, don't incant stressfully at me, please. All right, what are we doing here? Are we gonna try to one-shot some fools? We only really one-shot this fool here, so we're gonna do it. Ah, couldn't do it. That's all right. This is a good shot, though. Bunga bunga boom. Nice. That was pretty good otherwise, though. Okay. Flag it up. Eh, miss. Ah, 3 is alright. He's bleeding though. That's not good. Okay, alright. Oh, Jesus. Alright, you're bleeding? You're not bleeding no more. 10. I think we got a good shot at this. Oh, 8. Come on, man. It's alright. It's okay. It's okay. Okay, 6 is pretty good. Oh, and he's dead. Nice. All right. That was good. Please miss. Thank you.
Please miss. Thank you. Nice. Just gotta say something and it works. Alright, this dude's probably gonna die next round anyways. Doesn't really matter. Let's just stun the fuck out of somebody. Two and five. Let's do it. Must have missed that other dude, huh? Alright, crush.
Conk.
Yeah, alright, so that went better than it could have.
This expedition at least promises.
Alright, who are we gonna reach into there for? Well, she's got nothing to lose. Do it. And treasures. More gold.
Only treasure could staunch the flow of other.
Oh, come on. We just got a lot of money, and you're going to be a downer like that? Fuck. All right, so we're good. We good. Actually, can I, like, Oh, I can't just, like, go back. There's no fast travel. Unfortunate. Oops. Derp. I think we got lots of torches. Sort of. All right, now I can go to somewhere new. Let's go this way. What am I supposed to do? 100% of room battles. All right. Bloop. Yeah, everybody eats. Sometimes.
The light, the promise of safety.
All right, what do we got in this pack? Ooh, lots of good stuff. More gold? Another journal page, perhaps? Watch as last, we were jolted during our evening's repast, blah, 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 blah. All right, you know what? I'm pretty sure these journal pages don't matter, so we're just gonna fuck off and leave them all. Oh, ow. Don't. Ow, nine. Are you serious? Shit. That's not good. She needs like some super heals. Not like it's gonna matter. I think one shot on her and she's probably done.
The match is struck. A blazing star is born.
Nothing. Ah. Disappointing. But oh fuck. Oh, this is gonna be rough. Alright, it's fine. But if shit starts going south, we gotta get out of here, because this team is pretty solid. I don't wanna have them die. More gold, alright. Pretty solid. There's a trap coming up though. We can disarm it though, right? Just get our highwayman to do something about it. Nice. There you go. Good work. Oh, I wasn't watching. There was a little purple thing. Like right next to him. When the trap was near. Maybe I should watch for that, huh? Alright, we got a room battle coming up. Let's strike another torch. Surprise these motherfuckers. Supplies! Damn it. Didn't work. No, don't. Ow. Ooh. That's don't. Don't. Oh, this is bad. This is real. We might have to run a little bit. All right, let's see how many we can take with us. Mark and debuff. Ooh. These guys don't really have a lot of dodge to them, though. All right, we're going to try to one-shot this bitch. Oh, but we can't because she's like super on death's door and not as powerful. That's not good. Let's try it anyways. Fuck you. Five. All right. Crappity. Miss. Nice. All right. Plague it up. Blue. Oh, what? Nobody got hit by that. He didn't yell hard enough. Don't. All right. Good. Good dodge. This is so dangerous. Do it again. Bum, bum, bum. All right. Good. Oh, fuck. Okay, good. It's like, don't target her. Ow! Fuck you, man.
Injury and despondence.
Oh, jeez. That's bad. All right. Stun that. Oh, I can't stun him because he's up front.
At least stun this bitch so he doesn't get a turn. There we go. Okay, good. He's like, oh, crappity. Please. Ow. Ugh. Oh, now he's stunned too? Oh, fuck you, man. Shit. This is not good. Okay, alright, okay. Alright, you wanna play this? You wanna play this game? Boom. He's probably going down on his next poison run there. So that's good. Yeah, fuck you. Alright, and then this dude. And just stab him. Yeah, curse slice. Not gonna bleed, but that's fine. It'll just crush him. Yeah, eat shit. Alright, and then he's gone. Oh, we should probably run. This is probably no good. We should run. Well, she's not on death's door anymore, but... Oh, this is getting dangerous. Should we do it? Should we take a risk? I think we should take a risk. What can we find here? Let's have somebody strong go read that. Damn it! Good, now he's super stressed. That's good. Well, let's at least move him up. Alright, so we've got an upcoming battle. We could strike another torch and hope to surprise him. And we could at least... this is so stressful. Why am I playing this?
The way is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength
to follow
it.
We could... There's at least one more room battle because I haven't completed the quest. Okay, it's a weak some sons of bitches. Yes, good surprise. Good surprise. All right, guess what we're doing? We're going to fuck these bastards up. No, we're going to do... Doesn't really pay, actually. We could embold somebody. Hopefully get a one shot. Let's embold. Here, vape it up. Hell, fuck it. Bug him. Nice. Suppressing fire. Boom. Nice. There we go. That's how you do it. One more. Crunch. There we go.
Success so clearly.
All right. Nice. Nice work to everybody. You did your job. Nice work. Locked display cabinet. Well, let's use a key. More gold. Oh, and a pack. God, I wish I had some heals. That would be really super good. Already been looted. Fuck! Alright. What do we think is in this room? Is it gonna be empty? I think it's gonna be empty. Let's go look. It's empty. Alright, good. Let's go. Let's go take a look. Oh, this is such a bad idea. What am I doing? All right, it's okay. It's all right. Shit. All right, okay. Good moves. Good matrix moves there. Good work, Plague Knight. You got it. Oh, we got a map. Nice. Room battle with treasure. Oh, man, that's going to be so dangerous. Hunger. Yeah, everybody eats. Don't worry. Don't you worry. Oh my god, this is so dangerous. Yeah, they'll fight harder in the dark, but we got another torch, so it's fine. Oh, please. All right, here we go. We gonna do it. We gonna super do it. Let's get, oh my god, this is so bad. Let's give our sniper the food, since she seems to be, like, super targeted everywhere. Holy water would probably be a good thing for this guy. There you go. Buff him up. Anything else we can use here? Can we, like, use a crest or something? No? No? We got nothing else of value? Alright, here we go. Let's do it. Oh, okay. Alright, this could be doable. Yeah! Fucking yeah, let's do it. Oh, what you guys got? Alright. Soften them up a bit. I'm going to take the pretty much guaranteed one shot on some of these. Let's do plague grenade on those two. Oh, all right. That's good. Please, like, crit to one shot this bitch. 10 is pretty solid. I'll take that. All right. Snipe.
Oh, only 5 to 11, though. We'll take the safer one. Oh, nice. Okay. Oh, God, that's so dangerous. All right, it's fine. She's fine. No, don't. Oh, she good? She's still all right. Yeah, nice dodge. Yes. All right, that's going to hit him for 4, so we're good there. Can we stun? Actually, let's stun this motherfucker. I don't want him doing any bullshit to me. Yeah, nice. That was a good call. It's a real good call. So he'll be done on his next turn. We got a 6 and a 3. So this should do for this guy. Boom! Eat shit! Oh, please, no. Ow! Oh.
Perched at the very precipice of oblivion.
No, you're fine. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. Just knock this motherfucker out. Nice! Oh, yeah! And this dude's gonna die on his next turn. Oh, well, it doesn't matter. Oh, no! Okay, it doesn't matter. He's gonna be poisoned and dead, so it's fine. Just fucking slash him. There we go. Woo! Took a risk. It's a little teeny tiny risk.
Victories mount, so too will resistance.
Little teeny tiny risk there. Open it up. What do we got? Got some food. Get her off of death's door. And another gem. Yeah! Yeah, boy!
Room by room.
We got it. Fucking A-team right there. It's a lot of shit. And a lot of gold. Oh, we picked up a few things, though. Please, positive. All right, nice. Well, I'm probably never going to try to not to use that. Ah? Ah. Oh. Ah, God damn it. Why is all the darkness buffs here? Well, not prayer. Okay, that's fine. He can go drink then. It's all right. Good work, everybody. You
let
fucking did it.
Notes ring out from the abbey. The sisters are gathering.
All right, so what does that mean? 7 confession of the Lord. Okay. I don't know. I'm not sure what that means. All right, so our drunk dude is fucking finally back in action. He's no longer selfish, thank you. Good. Fucking... All right, this dude is no longer, That's gonna make a joke about premature ejaculation, but that's actually a serious condition. Don't wanna make fun of that too much. All right, everybody's looking good. Everybody had a... Had a good time in the village.
From all the
damn it!
Corners of the earth.
Damn it! That's really expensive. Okay. Who needs to de-stress? Durn. You need to go do something. God damn it! 1,000. Fuck, that's expensive. And I don't have much gold because I spent it all on... I spent it all on upgrading everybody. We need to take Viewpont with us next time, I think, because he needs to get above level 0. Come on. Oh, boy, that's a bad pun, but it's good. It made me laugh. Made me laugh a little bit. All right. God. Right, well, I guess who's on their way in? We got another jester. A grave robber, you say? Night blindness and cove phobe. Sitchia. Is that a thing? Sitchia mania? Is that like. It has to be a real thing. I called into question one of them and I was super wrong, so that's probably a thing. Unyielding is pretty good. Grave Robber seems pretty good. Like, pretty super solid. So, the question is, do we get Eshwil or Gulafri? Some good... Wow, we've got an actual Reynold here. We've got a Reynald and a Reynold. That's not going to be confusing at all.
Laughing still at the end.
All right, so which one do we take? Do we take this one or do we take this one? Wait, what? Oh, okay, okay. Plus 10%. All right. Sounds pretty good. Let's take this one. Who was that? That was Ashul.
To those with a keen eye, gold gleams like a dagger's paw.
All right, so we got some more newbies. We got some more newbies to test. But I would like to give my current ones a little bit more. Ah, 675. It's really fucking... That's all right. That's all right. It's worth it. It's worth it. It makes sense. It makes sense. All right, cultist dude. Get him some good shit. DuPont still can't get any because he's fucking level zero. I think everybody else is pretty much set though. Right? Right? Yeah. Need to upgrade the fucking weapon smithery. And pretty much the only level two. Oh no, Dismas is now level two. Alright. Alright. But we need to upgrade yield smithery first. Oh, that's expensive. Shit. Ever been so sleep deprived that you try to think and things just don't want to connect? Fuck yeah, man. Yeah, I kind of did that to myself once because I made... I want to say it was close to a half gallon of iced tea and I drank it in one sitting. And I didn't sleep that night. And it was a really bad idea. So I forget what I did. I forget what I did that night. It was just like, I was just sitting at my... computer. This is back in college. I was just sitting at my laptop or something. I was just like, It was ridiculous. It was a very ill-informed idea. I don't know why I did that.
At home.
Ooh, hey,
places,
a survivalist.
She's a stalwart survivor and a strict instructor.
Okay. Cost of training camping. Oh, I bet this is some of the longer ones. Yeah, because I've been doing like little shorties. Oh man, it's getting late already. I think we got time for one more. Got time for one more. All right. Well, it only cost me 15, whatever those are. Crests, I guess. And I haven't done any camping shit, so, like, what is this? What's this about? Whoa, that's expensive. Damn. A pep talk. Minus 15% stress. That's pretty good. Heal 15%. Courage. Like, is that permanent? A permanent 15% stress? That's pretty good. Oh, minus 50. Oh, I get you. That could be real handy. God, there's so much shit I want to buy here, but I don't have enough to do to buy everything. And this is on easy. Like, fuck me. What the hell is this like on normal? Oh. All right. Gallows humor. Nice. 70. Oh, okay. Oh, I see. 25% chance of stressing everybody out. That's a bad trade-off. Ooh, nice. Unparalleled finesse on yourself. Okay. Wow. These seem like actually really good. Clean your guns. Oh, wow. Nice. That looks really good, too. Oh, he's already got those. Okay, that's great. Wound care. Does everybody have wound care? Is that like a thing that everybody's got? I think everybody can get it, though, huh? Nice. That seems like a pretty solid investment, but maybe we should invest in something a little bit more directly beneficial to us. Where's the survivalist at? Does she have a little highlighted thing on here? Or do I just need to go into like one of them and then go to... just go to this? Or is that a one-time thing? No, it's right there. All right. Okay. Who needs to fucking de-stress? Dershardine? Go de-stress for a bit, huh? You You did good work, by the way. You were at death's door, but you need to go de-stress. Oh, Picard is still super stressed, but I almost need a healer. Like, from here on out, I cannot fucking deal without a healer. So maybe she'll go with the noobs. She'll go with the noobs. And then we'll just kind of hope for the best in everybody else. What else we got? Oh, the sanitarium. All right, can we take something bad off of somebody? Like, Mowbray, do you have anything bad? Oh my god. Wow. May not meditate. Well, I don't care about that. Claustrophobia. Oh, that's right. This is the one I didn't think was a real thing. Automatonophobia. All right. All right. Okay, he doesn't really need anything, though. He's good. Dismas, you got any? Oh, Dacnomania? No, that's a good one. Night blindness is fine. Not allowed to gamble. I don't fucking care. Well, he's a highwayman. He's like a fucking bandit anyways, so of course he's not going to be allowed to gamble. How silly. Does that look like a face you can trust? Good with a pistol, but wouldn't want to trust him around a roulette table or something. All right. Who else needs to get rid of their shit? Allie? To do specific actions? Yeah, that doesn't matter. Ednell, you got something bad? Only zoophobia. Oh, wait. He was the one that just got rid of something. Bassett, you good? Ah, damn. Slow reflexes and faithless. Well, slow speed is probably a pretty important thing. Ah, 1350 though. Fuck. I guess he's probably the only one worth it right now. Dude, Bassett, just chill for a sec, all right? Just chill. You'll be okay. Come back for you in a week. That's really dark, actually. Okay, I think one more dungeon for tonight, and then we'll call it. So, Picard, you going. And we taking the noobs. We taking the nubs. Viewpoint. You like being in position 2. You like to be in 3. And, oh, our jester dude should probably not be out front. Should probably not be out front. Like, super hard not be out front. Where is our jester dude? Oh, Reynolds. The other Reynolds. Yeah, he doesn't like being out front. He likes being in 3. But nobody else really likes being super out front, so... God, a lot of these... Oh, maybe we shouldn't take all the noobs, then. All right, who's the other veteran that wants to step up? Wants to step up and do some damage. Mowbray, I'm looking at you. You were a pretty fucking solid bro last time. Were you good out front? Yeah, you are solid out front, man. Solid out front. Okay. Let's provision up. Get stocked. Oh. This quest involves camping. Oh, crappity. Oh, I see. Okay. All right. You know, that's fair. That's fair. Did I pick one? I don't think I picked one. Did it just pick one for me? Maybe that's what happened last time. All right. Okay. Maybe we shouldn't do a medium one with the noobs. Oof. Yeah. Yeah, people aren't gonna like that. Activate 3 corrupted altars. That doesn't seem like a good idea either. Kill the necromancer apprentice. Which is the one that looked okay? Complete 100% of room battles. Where's the scouty scouts? That should be good for the nubs. Get a little experience, but not too difficult. All right, let's provision that. Food, everybody food. Some torches. Some bandages. Anti-venom, a key. And another shovel. And we got some left over for a little fun money. All right, everybody looking good? Everybody like this loadout? Like, what's this dude's deal? Is he like super happy? Is he trying to scare us away? Is he like, oh, fuck it, whatever. All right, so we got a key. We got some antivenom. We got some bandages, some torches, some food, and a shovel. A couple shovels. Let's go. Let's do it up.
The smell of rotting fish is almost unbearable.
Oh, that's a lot of rooms. All right, we're gonna make our way around. Yeah, all right, go touch that pack. Nice. Ooh, that's a lot of good shit right there. Another place in a blah, 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 suffocating dark, blah, 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 blah. Yeah, dude dug too deep, unleashed some unspeakable eldritch horrors. The rest is history, pretty much. Stop getting all freaked out. We're just... Like, what's her deal? Why is she getting super freaky here? Like, is it... It doesn't tell me anything. Damn it. Why is she getting super freaked out? I don't like that. Like, what? Look at that. It's just like, oh, fuck. Something's going wrong. Oh, did he avoid it? No, he took some damage. Damn it. Ow, really? 20 ow. That's a really bad debuff there. I don't like that. All right, well, that was kind of uneventful except for one little trappy trap. I don't like how frail these torches are. That bothers me a little bit. Oh, go goody. 25 gold. Won't spend that all in one place. All right, who can we? All right, so we got a grave robber. A pick to the face. That sounds wicked. A lunge, a thrown dagger. Okay. And it buffs yourself for 5 accuracy. Shit. Poison darts too. Wow, that's a fighter. That's a fighter if I've ever seen one. So what? What are we dealing with here? 12, 12, 12, 12, all 12s. I would like to get rid of that guy like super good, but well, let's try it, I guess. Quatcha! Ooh, yeah, eat it. All right. Our two heavy hitters can probably take out this dude in front, so let's try to stun this guy. Yeah, fuck you. Yeah, all right, what are you gonna do? No, don't even, ow. And what, oh, we're debuffed on that? Oh, minus 2 dodge, oh, fuck. Oh, what a shit. All right, that's all right, that's all right, that's all right. We got an uppercut. They're collecting a bounty. Ooh, hook and slice seems like a good idea though. We're gonna rely on the man at arms to fucking take out that dude in front. So yeah, eat it. Bleed. And this dude is just gonna fucking pwn him. Come on. One shot, one kill. Oh, 10's pretty solid. Pretty solid, man. Alright, so between bleed and blight, is this dude gonna die, you think? That's a little bit of a question mark, to be honest. So let's help him along a little bit. Whoa, nice. Okay. Shit. That's pretty good. Pretty good. Alright. What is he up to? Oh, stun resist. Okay. Chunk. Oh, don't even. Fucking ow. Oh, and he's bleeding too. Great. Alright, let's heal the party. Nice. 3s all around. Don't even. Ow. Fuck. Alright, well, good thing we got bandages. All
Bam.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles.
All right, that's good. Oh, I see. Ah, damn. I probably wasted that then. Ah, well, what are you going to do? What are you going to do? All right, pick to the face. Oh, that just looks painful. Just looks really super painful. What do we got there? Ugh. Ugh. Well, whatever. Gives you some resistances, you know? And increases accuracy, apparently. No? No. Well, whatever. Okay. Alright, that was an okay fight. Not the super greatest, but what are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? Another torch. Go in there. Surprise the shit out of some fucking bastards here. Eh? Eh? Nothing. Alright. That's okay. Alright, you wanna touch this sack too? Yeah, let's touch this sack. That's 25 gold. The fucking dude, Tarantula Town. Whoa! Oh, why did we get surprised? Fuck you! Oh, but then we just kind of reshuffled. We didn't actually do anything about it. Alright, 4-9. Only 2. Nice. Good roll. Fucking great roll. Shit. Another 2. Yeah, it's because they're in the shitty positions. Alright, not great rolls there, but whatever. What are you gonna do? Ooh, 11. Solid. Solid work. Ah, 2. Ah. Ugh. Eh, there we go. Rely on a crit to do a fucking kill. Nice. Everybody's like, yeah, go boy. You do it. Oh, I'm sorry. Go girl. Excuse me. Oh, only what? That big ass axe only does 1, huh? Oh, that's fool. That was bad news. All right, you need a healer. Oh, I can't. Fucking, why can't I? Oh, she needs to be back to be healing. All right, that's fine. Let's get. Oh, yeah, good. 1s across the board. Fucking great. Ugh. Oh, that was a shitty battle. Son of a bitch. Well, that was kind of bad. That was kind of a little bad. All right, let's get everybody back in a position here, please. There we go. Ugh. Poo. Oh, you want to touch this sack? Oh no, it's a pack, not a sack. Go touch that sack or pack, whatever. Nice. Alright. For a task well performed. Alright, a little bit of food, a little bit of gold. Oh shit, alright, this guy needs to die immediately. Yeah, and they got surprised, fuck you. Alright, what do we got? What do we got? What do we got? What can we do with this? Can we stun one of these dudes with one of these fuckers here? 3 points around for whatever, and we cause like 1 damage, so... I don't think any of these people... Oh no, she can stun him. She can stun him. So let's go here. Yeah, nice. Good crit for 1. Bam! That was good. It was real good. Let's crush this motherfucker. 12 is pretty solid. Do we have a... No, we don't have one of those, do we? Alright, let's bleed him up. Oh, I can't. Alright, fine. Let's bleed him up then. Yeah, oh, bleed resist. That's unfortunate. All right, stun him. Come on, little shit. Don't do it. Ah, 5. Fuck me. No, don't do it. Okay, good. They used a fucking heal. No, don't stop. No, stop healing, you little bitch. You little bitch. All right. 3 for round. All right, fine. We're just gonna... Oh! One shot, 1 kill. Fuck you.
That did sting. That did look like it stung. Holy shit. Don't. All right, good. Fucking don't. Christ's sake. All right. Are you really? You missed that big hunk of... Oh, God damn it. All right. Heal him up. Six is a good roll. Please. Thank you. My goodness. Ugh.
A pick to the face.
Yeah, eat it. Nice. I forgot he was poisoned. That was good. That was good. Good work to everybody involved in that one. All right. Let's just go in there. See what we can see. Oh, ah, shit. Oh, and they're not surprised either. Oh, fuck. Oh, this could be a little bad. What do we got? We got 13, we got 12, we got 15, 15, 15, 14. Oh, we could stun him with this, though. Knock back two. Fucking uppercut. Yeah, eat shit. All right, I like that. I like that. The throne dagger seemed to be pretty good. Although the pick to the face is pretty solid too, so let's see what we got. Let's pick to the face. Oh! Oh, look at that! Oh, wow! Eat it. Eat fucking shit. Ow. Oh, and he's bleeding now. That's not good. Don't stress out my healer, please. Stop. Please stop. Alright, crush him. Nine's pretty good. Ah, I really want her to heal, but I want to stun that dude too, so. 85% to hit. Ah, thank you. Like, please. Please and thank you. Oh, why does he get to go first? Fuck you. Ow. Alright, it's okay. It's okay. Does any of these stun him? No? Oh, it's pretty good. Alright, dagger. What? No, stop. Okay, good. Alright, so this dude's still got it. Now he's dead. I really want to stun this dude, but I need to heal, so whatever. Nice! Critical heal. Brilliant. Don't. Ow. Only one, but it brings him forward. Ah, shit. That's not good. That's not the greatest. All right. Some little bandage. Little heal. Okay, fine. Fucking hook and slice this bitch. He's gonna be a little dickhole. All right. Oh. Pick to the face. Nice. Don't. All right. He's only stressed out the least stressed dude. Well, not quite, but whatever. It's fine. Don't. Ow. That's fine. Didn't bleed. All right. Well, wait. Debuff and it does one damage. Do it. Ah! Nice. Ah, oh, crap. Now everything is back there, though. Crappity. All right. Well, that's fine. Hook and bleed. Ah, oh, crappity. Really? All right. Move yourself back, then. That's fine. Hook and slice again. It's really the only thing I can do with that dude right now. Ah, damn. Dude, does bleeding stack? Does bleeding, like, super stack? It does! That's rad! Oh, that's fucking rad. Alright, we're gonna do a party heal. Ah, one's across the board. Damn it. Was not worth it. Alright. Can we bellow again? And just, like... Ah, only one. But he's down on his next turn anyways. Doesn't matter. Maybe we can get a... Ah, shit. It's hoping for another round of heals. Damn it, I really hate to break this up right in the middle, but I have to go take a short break. I will be right back. Okie dokie. Let's finish this off. Alright, who wants to dig around in the chest? Who wants to do it? Grave robber, think you should do it. Let's do it. I don't need to unlock it, so let's just do it. What do we got? What do we got? Yeah, yeah, nice. More cresty crest. Holy shit. Got a lot of crests. Got a lot of those just laying around. Our health's not doing so good, but it's fine. It's fine. Nice. Scout a little bit. Empty room. Few betules. Got a trap. Which shall be disarmed. Yeah. Can you fail those? I hope you can't fail those. If you know about them, I hope you can't fail them. Alright, you wanna go? Oh, yeah, good. Great. Good fucking work on that one. Be heroic. No, come on! Picard, I can't. Reeling, gasping. No, just don't be irrational, okay? What does that even mean? What does that mean? Crap. Look at this. Ah! Okay, it's fine. It should be an empty room. We can collect ourselves a little bit. Get a couple torches going on here. Nothing. All right, you tried. Better than a trap, that's right. Stay positive, Picard, stay positive. We've got a battle coming up though, don't we? All right, let's light another torch. Surprise? Yeah, surprise! Ooh, that's a mean lineup. That is a mean-ass lineup. Pick to the face! Only four, though. Nice, okay. I really need to heal. Like, these guys need some heals. Get some heals, but I really want to stun them too, so it's like, yeah, right, that'll work. And they're debuffed somehow. Oh, speed down, speed and dodge down. Don't, damn it, seven, really? Fuck you. Ugh. All right, it's fine. Let's get that one. Seven, nice. There you go. That's what I like to see. Hey, stop fucking, don't insult your fellow comrades, that's not cool. Alright. Crunch. Crunch, alright, good. Heal up a little bit. Don't do it. Ow! Nice, alright. Shit, I really wanna fucking... I wanna try for another heal round here. What are you... Did you waste your turn on that? To stun a fucking corpse? Ah, God bless America. Ah! Come on, I wanted to heal, but no, you gotta do something stupid like that. Ah, shit. Ooh, so rolls pretty good, huh? Alright, look at the journal page, we'll take the portraits. Fuck the key, I guess. Not really worth anything at this point. Alright, looking good. Everybody's... Looking good. Okay. Oh, we're gonna go into there, huh? All right, let's go. Let's go. Surprise. Empty. Okay. Trap an empty room. That's perfectly cool with me too. All right. Everything's looking good. 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 Stop. Fucking. What is she babbling about? You want to touch this fish? Let's touch this fish.
Nice. Good shit there. Let's use it on her. Wow. All right. Okay. You're just going to straight up reject it. All right. That's fine too, I guess. Fucking. Oh shit. I didn't even. Oh. But she dodged it, I guess. That's good. All right, that was the last torch, so we'll be good about it. Continue on, though. Let's see what we got. We got a little shovel.
Another mariner, another misfortune.
All right, let's go dig around in that box. Nice, more crests. Oh, excuse me. Ah, she is just going fucking crazy. Where's she at? 100 of 200? Oh, that's fine. All right, here we go. It's going to be a battle. No, empty, huh? Well, that's unfortunate. I was kind of hoping for a battle. All right, let's get the fuck out.
We will find all manner of great and terrible things in this watery tomb.
Got a lot of money. Got a lot of heirlooms. All right, good work. Oh, please, please be something positive, Picard. Oh, we got rid of Dipsomania though, so that's something. Oh, nice. Okay. And all right, Vipont. Okay, that's fine. Plus 4 speed, plus 5 dodge. Nice. All right. Okay, that's a good trade-off. She's number 2. She's level 2 now. All right, so newbies made it through. Good work, everybody.
Even these dirt-covered dullards have their uses. Put them to work.
Free upgrade. Nice. Awesome. I like that. Got rid of slow reflexes. That good. We got rid of some stress. That's good. We got a free upgrade. Newbie's got their level 1s, Picard's got her level 2, but she's super fucking stressed, so she's going to the bar, probably. Alright. Oh, well, she can't, because she's fucking... Wait, who was the one that had the gambling perk? Was it Bassett? Yeah, there we go. But Bassett's not, like, super stressed, so... 68. How much does this take off? 1250, fuck. So expensive. And she can't go, oh. Ever since the incident, oh boy. Of course. But she, can she go to the Abbey though? She can't pray. But she can kind of chill for a sec. All right, how's everybody else? Mowbray is probably the other one that needs to go do something. All right, but we do have a free upgrade, so I'd much rather probably spend that at the blacksmith. Or wow, look at this shit. The graveyard doesn't matter.
In time, you will know the memoirs of my failings.
How do you unlock this shit anyways? Alright. Oh, okay, alright. So here's the different journals that I brought back, I guess. Okay, well, where do we want to spend this? What would be most effective? Probably one of these, actually. Oh, we've got an abomination. He's the only dude that we really fucking need, to be honest with you. Oh, he does not look great. Probably good at melee, though. He's got Fucking built-in brass knuckles, pretty much. All right, well, we'll take him since we don't have an abomination. Fucking do it. Get your butt in there.
And reclusive. This man is more dangerous than he seems.
We got onesies. We got zeroesies. We got a couple twosies. Dismas is probably going out next. Maybe Reynolds. The other Reynolds. He's kind of soft, but whatever. Can I... Like, it said something about selling, like, trinkets and shit. How do I do that? Like, can I sell here? Here. What does trinket cost? By 10%. Oh boy. Well, there's 25,000 apiece. Holy shit. It said something about selling trinkets. How do I do that? How do I fucking sell? Sell. Or was it about selling shit down here? Selling heirlooms? Was it heirlooms I was selling? Or what was the deal here? Oh, here. Oh, shit. Hold shift to sell trinkets. All right. Okay. I don't have a hellion. 1100. Bag of marbles. Eldritch's Slayer ring. Stun charm. Where the fuck did I get all these? Jesus. Well, shit. That would probably have been good to know for different things. Agility talon. Oh, my dude. My bounty hunter. Who's my bounty hunter? Vipal? You my bounty hunter? Yeah, there you go. Get your speed on. A stun charm? An evasion incense? Where's my occultist? Hale? Oh, got two of them. Alright, let's get that in there. Lower speed, but whatever. Oh, that's right, because I think I got a couple... Oh, flashfire gunpowder. Hell yeah. Fuck, why didn't I equip these before? Oh, I'm an idiot. It's like there's no downside to some of these. Antiquarian? Did my antiquarian die? I think my antiquarian died. Alright, well, that explains it, so... Sell that shit. Please? I don't have a hellion, and I don't really care about that, so whatever. The rest of this is just kind of meh. He's got pretty good dodge already. I don't want to reduce his speed anymore, so let's get rid of that. Stun charm. This might be a good thing to have, though. He's already, like, super good with Eldritch anyways. So let's fucking just really beef him up. Everything else is good, I think. Wow, you get a lot of slots for trinkets. Good. All right, and then the labor means I get a free upgrade somewhere. God, I want to do it on the blacksmith here. But I feel like it's not a good use of my money right now, or this thing, rather. So damn it, so many choices. So many choices. What do I do? Oh. No, I don't want that. Oh, the guild is actually pretty good. Probably be spending some money there. Oh no. Too many. What are you laughing about, you fuck? That's a graveyard. Don't laugh at a graveyard. Bullshit. Alright, no, we're... whatever. Alright. We're gonna anticipate some costs at the ye old weaponsmith. Oh god, that's so expensive. Holy shit. Alright, who's level 2 and could use some better weapons? My highwayman could use a better weapon. How much, though? Yeah, 1350, not bad. Alright. Yeah, alright. Alright, Reynolds, since you're no longer a little bitch, let's give you some better weaponry. Anybody else level 2? No, it's just my highwayman and the... oh, and Picard. I can't upgrade her shit while she's in the Abbey. Damn it. That's okay. Where else did I want? I wanted to go to the guild whatever thing, right? There we go. Since some of our dudes are now, or dudes and dudettes are now level 1. Get a quickie upgrade on some of these dudes. Reynolds, not. Hallie, does Hallie already have his shit? No. And this one I accidentally activated. Wait. Bassett, is Bassett already in? Yeah, Bassett's already up there. And only upgraded the ones I cared about. Isidore, we're good there. Reynolds, good there. DuPont, you got something better? Okay, we're good there. Adnell, I think we already did, yeah. Bismuth was good, Reynolds was good. Yeah, everybody's looking pretty good. I think the next excursion will be another newbie training one. And then we're good otherwise. Alright, I think we'll cut it there for tonight. Getting late. We got a lot of shit to do. But we got a lot of time to play this, so that's fine. That's fine. How do I go back to the title screen? Yeah, there we go. Boom. Alright. Darkest Dungeon. Fun game. Fun game. Okay, next stream will be Friday night. 7 p.m. CDT. Saturday night is co-op for this month. That will be at, I think that's 9 p.m. I think. I hope it's 9 p.m. 9 p.m. CDT. And then there's been a small time change for the 3-on-3-on-3 Assault Android Cactus Relay Race on Sunday. I originally thought it was going to be 8 a.m. CDT. That has now moved back to 7 a.m. CDT. So I'm going to be super balls tired, but whatever, whatever. Hope people can make it. If not, it'll be recording up shortly, I'm sure. But we got a busy few days coming up. All right, thanks for watching, everybody. We'll see you on Friday. Bye-bye.